What's wrong with chicken?
Oh, I'm just not feeling too great.
Why?
I don't know. Just not had a good day. You know, work's tiring. Just not having the best time, you know? Can I watch the TV?
No. I was like way better than TV.
Have you?
Yes. We are going to go to Universal Studios.
Oh, I love Universal Studios. Yes.
Yeah, so now that it's summertime and stuff, we're going to do some fun summertime activities. But you know, we haven't gone to a theme park in over a year. So long. And we haven't been to Universal either. We've only been to Disney. So this time we're going to Universal Studios. There's loads of fun rides for us to go on to. And yeah, obviously I can't take the babies. They can't go on any of the rides. This is no point.
Oh, it's so sad.
Yeah, they're not tall enough.
They are not tall enough for the rides, unfortunately. So they're staying with Feeberry at the moment. I have a little bag here. It has some of our stuff in it, ready to go. But we can buy food and stuff there. And guess what? We'll be staying in the hotel as well.
Oh, sounds fancy.
So we're staying there overnight, baby.
Oh, that's cheered me up.
All right, so he's ready to go. He's all dressed already, so we can just go.
Yeah, I'm ready. Yeah.
We go?
Right, I'll catch you there.
No, Richigan. We're taking the tractor.
Oh, sorry. I need to stop being silly.
Hop in the back, guys. Let's go.
Pick me up.
There we go.
Bye. Bye, Dad.
Bye, bye, Richigan.
I'll see you there.
Oh, we're winning. We're winning. You're so slow.
See ya.
Ooh, here we are, Universal Studios. Whoa.
Oh, that is, I love it. Where are Amazing. We on this, on the world here?
We are right, oh, we're not even on it.
You're right up
No. All the way up there, yeah, wherever it's cold. Right, come on guys, let's go get our tickets. Actually, I bought our tickets online so we can just scan these in straight away.
Oh, nice. Good thinking, Amberry.
I just want to get straight in there, you know. Right, so this side, this is just some shops and stuff, I think. Look at this. Whoa.
Busters.
Where? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I suppose, should we go in there?
Can you?
Can we go in, Olive?
Ah.
Right, so we're in line. Come on, guys. Look how slow we're going. Come on.
You know what I hate?
What?
Ghosts.
Don't worry, we're going to bust those ghosts.
We're going to bust them. We're going to get busted so bad.
Bust the move, guys. Oh my gosh.
I see you, Amberry.
Really? Where are you?
Oh, jump scare!
Uh-huh. Well, just give me the address.
We should wait for Olive in here.
Thank you. We got one!
Turn around.
Okay, where I am.
This way.
Silly Billy.
He slimed me.
Oh!
Oh, here's a Ghostbuster here. Look. Get him.
Guys, we have a ghost to report. We've seen a fair few back there.
Class 5 full roaming vapor.
Whoa! This is spooky.
Very spooky. Oh.
Get me out of here.
I know. I'm scared. Let's get out.
I keep thinking we're right near the exit.
I know. It keeps saying exit, but it's not. Wait, who is that very sassy lady?
Maybe she's a ghost.
Maybe. She's like, check out these new shoes.
I should have given us some equipment to bust these ghosts.
No.
Then.
Oh my gosh, there's something we can do to help them. Oh no.
Whoa.
Ask you if you're a god, say yes.
Yes, please be the exit.
Yes. That was very fun, but it was very scary.
You guys use it.
Right. Well, at least, you know what? The good thing about us doing that, though, is that woke us up, you know? Now we are ready.
Yeah, and nothing else will be as scary as that.
No, I want to go on like a roller coaster. Let's see if we can find a roller coaster.
Okay, I see one in the distance.
Ooh. Whoa, look at this ride.
This is Sci-Fi City.
Oh, yes. How do we get on this one? This one looks good.
It looks like it starts here on the left. Here we go.
Oh, it's going up. Look at them.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Whoa. Oh, look. It's going to go upside down. Whoa.
They're going quick.
Let's get on it.
Yes, so we can get in the next one. Oh.
Whoa.
Oh. Hey, guys. Oh, this is always the scariest part for me. Oh!
Oh!
Oh my gosh! How you doing, Olive?
It's going too fast!
You might get faster.
Whoa! Wow, that was great!
Oh my gosh, thank goodness that's over. That was fast.
That was fast. Oh, look at this, look, it's London.
Ooh.
Ooh, look at this. Wow. City of London. Oh, it looks just like it, doesn't it? Look, wow.
Yeah.
It does. Beautiful houses.
Beautiful. Oh, look, it's the underground. Oops. Oh, it's like sat on the bench.
A bus,
a beautiful boat this is.
Mom, look!
Jurassic Park! Oh, we watched that not long ago, didn't we?
Yeah!
I want to see some dinosaurs. Do you think they've got real dinosaurs?
Yeah, they have. Warning! Please remain seated during the ride. Please wait for the gates to open and you will get wet, okay? Everyone, we're going to get wet by this.
Yep.
Yeah.
You got to change your clothes, right?
No. But they do have clothes shops and stuff here.
Ah, good point. Well, here it comes. Here's the raft.
Here we go. Oh, you're in front of me. I can see you guys. Richigan's got a new friend.
Yes. Right at the front of the boat, too.
Hmm.
This is the boat you were talking about.
Jurassic Park.
Ooh.
Welcome.
They're beautiful.
They are. Oh, some dinosaurs fighting over some food over there.
Oh, my gosh.
Calm down, guys.
Oh,
oh, careful.
Uh-oh, it sounds like some dinosaur has been escaping him.
Yeah, it's going wrong, I think. We're going to go around the corner. It's going to be a Tyrannosaurus Rex waiting for us.
Oh, no.
Careful. He's broken through. Watch your head, Olive.
This is scarier than the film.
It is. Oh, look at that.
It's huge.
It's in the building.
There's a dinosaur ahead of us. It's a T-Rex.
Oh my gosh.
Hold of the dinosaurs.
Many are wet.
Join us again.
Yeah,
soon
me too. That was good.
That was really good.
The seats are wet now. I'm just sitting in a puddle. Oh, we can just get on them. Look.
Which one will have the best view of the park?
Oh, wait. I'm not on it. Quick. Oh, I'm on one.
Go, Ryle. Oh.
I hate when you're like restricted in this. You can barely even look to side to side. So I can only see a bit of a chicken's hair. We're going up.
There's no turning back now. Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa!
No hands!
Please be over. Might be. Okay, get me off.
Welcome back. Come on, that was quick.
Wait, that was quick. I thought we were going to go to the top and just chill.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Well, I didn't like it.
What about the Back to the Future ride?
Yes, let's do it. Express pass.
Oh, yes. Right, do not jump, okay, guys?
Okay.
Here we go.
Oh, man, but you just went straight across it. Whoa!
Oh, wait. Olive! Did you jump on Rich? Quick, get on.
Here we go. Here we go.
Whoa, it's so fast.
Oh, my goodness.
Whoa!
I didn't think it was going to be this crazy.
No!
This is so cool!
Careful, guys! Careful, guys! Careful! I didn't think that was going to be a proper roller coaster.
No, I didn't either. Those people, I thought it was part of the ride. It was like people coming over to us. Like just like moving towards. All right, I want to go to the Harry Potter place. Whoa!
Here we are.
Wow!
Look how cool this is. Whoa!
This is so cool.
We should buy something to take home. That'd be cute.
Yeah.
Whoa! Look over there. What does that say there?
Wow.
Oh, okay, yeah, we'll go to this. Maybe this is a ride.
This is a ride.
Look. Yay!
The Forbidden Journey.
Oh.
Oh, more guests.
Wow, look at this.
I'm the headmaster.
Are we in Hogwarts now? I think this is it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is one of the schools where young
people... I wish I could just jump over.
I know.
For centuries, we've educated scores of young men and women. Many of whom have gone on to...
Only because I bumped into something. Like, express, this one.
A few, it's true.
Trying to... Oh, I don't know if Olive can make this one. Can you, Olive?
I can make it!
Here we go, we got it.
Get on!
Get on!
Ride had the longest line.
Look, it's us!
It did. Hey, guys!
We look like twins, Olive.
Yeah. Let's go the back.
I think we're in the Whomping Willow.
Thank you, Harry.
Good job, Harry.
Wow, you look good, Richie, with my hair.
I did look good, yeah.
Right, well, I'm feeling pretty hungry, so I say we get some food and then we can call it a day for today and then we can come back tomorrow because we're going to be staying in the hotel.
Yes, that sounds great.
Yeah, I'm tired from all the screaming.
Oh, me too.
I could just sleep now.